adulteration of food. It is the term used for food products that fails to meet standards. It is declared adulterated if replaced with cheaper substances, valuable constituents removed, coloring the item to make it look good. Brick powder is added to masalas. It is done due to the following reasons: to increase the quality of food item, to make food items last for longer, mainly for income. Putting injections to watermelons, apples are wax coated, oranges are sprayed. Types of adulteration. Intentional. Adulterants are added as a deliberate act. Example, chalk powder. Incidental adulteration. Adulterants are found due to negligence and ignorance of food storage. Example, insects in rice. Metallic adulteration. It is added metallic impurity which is intentional or accidental. Example, it can come from cooking vessels. Let us see some examples of adulteration in our common day-to-day life. Sugar syrup is added in honey. Water as adulterant in milk. Wax type cabbage is artificially prepared. Papaya seeds are used as pepper. Effects. Harmful chemicals from adulterants can lead to adverse effects in our body. Let us see some laws. A central advisory committee is formed for ensuring cooperation between food authority and enforcement agency. The agency sees to it that no activity of adulteration takes place. Operators' licensing will also work. FSSAI takes care of all these issues. Surveys should be carried out. Let us not become greedy and put other lives at risk. Please report to consumer forums or FSSAI if you find any adulteration taking place.